Hi guys, Manoj here from techunit.com. So yesterday we unboxed the Tenor G smartphone, and today in this video I'll be answering some of the frequently asked questions about this smartphone. So without much further ado, let's begin the video. So here we have the Tenor G smartphone with us, and the first question we got is, does it support VO LTE? Yes, I can confirm that this Tenor G smartphone has VO LTE support, and I have tested with Jio 4G. As you can see, this smartphone does support VO LTE. And the second question that we got was, does it support USB OTG? Sadly, this smartphone does not support USB OTG, as you can see from this clipping. There is no USB host support, and when I connected the pen drive, it simply did not detect it. We hope that the company will fix it via OTA update. So the third question is the display protected by Gorilla Glass or not? Yes, this Tenor G smartphone is protected by Gorilla Glass 3. The fourth question is, does this smartphone do 4K recording? With the stock camera application, this smartphone can record only up to 1080p videos, but with other third-party softwares like Open Camera or OnePlus Camera app, you can go up to 4K 30fps, as you can see from the short clipping over here. And the next question and most asked question is, what is the processor in the Tenor G smartphone? Is it a Snapdragon 625 or a Snapdragon 626? This smartphone is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 626, which is an octa-core processor clocked at 2.21 GHz. But many of the benchmark applications like the AnTuTu benchmark and CPU-Z and CPU-X and other benchmarking apps are reporting it as Snapdragon 625. But here's a short clipping of the processor video that I made, and I can confirm that it is running on Qualcomm Snapdragon 626. Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 has a maximum clock frequency of 2.0 GHz, but 626 can go up to 2.2 GHz, and this Tenor G smartphone has a clock frequency of 2.2 GHz. And the next question is, does this smartphone heat? So with our initial impressions, this smartphone does not heat in regular usage, but we are yet to test it with heavy gaming and other heavy intense application. We'll confirm it in a dedicated gaming review, so stay tuned for that. And the next question is, does this smartphone have a front facing LED flash? Yes, this smartphone has a front facing LED flash here. As you can see, this is a front facing LED flash. And this smartphone does not have NFC support. And the next question is, what are the sensors supported in this Tenor G smartphone? So here are the list of sensors that are supported by the Tenor G smartphone. It has the accelerometer sensor, magnetometer, the gyroscope sensor is also present, which is a very good thing. And there's ambient light sensor and other linear acceleration sensor, rotation sensor and the gravity sensor. So these are the sensors available on the Tenor G smartphone, as you can see. Now, coming to the battery department, this Tenor G smartphone has a 4000 mAh battery, and the question asked was, does this support Qualcomm fast charging as it has a Snapdragon 626 processor? Sadly, this Tenor G smartphone does not support fast charging. The given charger in the box is a 5V 2A charger, and I have tested with other third-party chargers with the 5V 2A charger and a 12V 1.5A charger. It does not support Qualcomm fast charging. The maximum output it can give is at 5V 2A. So this was some of the frequently asked questions about the Tenor G smartphone. I hope I have answered some of the questions about this smartphone. If I have missed anything, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll be posting a dedicated camera review and a dedicated gaming review of this smartphone. Stay subscribed to our channel, like this video and share this video. Also, don't forget to check out our blog, that is www.techunit.com. Thank you for watching this video. Stay subscribed. Thank you.